Yeah. Yeah.
But I mean, the width of the marks that we've made is fine. Some of these marks are really wide.
So model those two tanks. So you've got an area, that's it, an area of that, an area of that. You see how it's working already with the texture? You're getting loads out of it.
Yeah, but there's some of that tone going on in one strength or another over the whole of that area.
And you'll find that water does all the work for you, because it will take you towards those.
When you're using a sponge like that, it's a bigger...
Yeah.
Broadcast. Yeah, that's better. Just go over with that a bit, see if you like that.
How far off do you think we are from that? So, yeah, okay. And then, how do you go from there?